A respected historian from France was detained for 10 hours by immigration agents at a Texas airport. Henri Rousseau was arrested on February 22nd at George Bush Intercontinental Airport following a random customs check. In an article for the Huffington Post, he says officers accused him of trying to work illegally in the U.S. Rousseau is an expert on post-World War I France and the Holocaust. He was traveling to the U.S. to speak at a symposium at Texas A&M University. He had a valid tourist visa allowing him to visit the U.S. and accept a $2,000 payment for his speaking engagement. The immigration agent said Rousseau was illegally returning to the U.S. without a valid work visa. Rousseau says he was told he'd be flying back to Paris on the first available flight. But hours later, a different officer told Rousseau his detention was a mistake and reportedly called the first officer inexperienced. After he was released, Rousseau learned that Texas A&M officials and an immigration lawyer made phone calls on Rousseau's behalf to ensure his release. As of early Monday, U.S. Customs and Border Protection had not commented on the incident.